How you doing, guys? Welcome to another episode. In this episode, we have a new product, but I pay for this with my own money. So this new product is vent and duct cleaner. We're gonna clean the vents. I'm gonna show you how to clean your AC system in case that you have a bad odor. This product right here, AC Pro, is gonna clean the whole system. If you have mold, if you have stale air or smoke. So in some ACs, you're gonna have a bad odor. In this case, I don't have a bad odor on this one, but still I wanna clean it. I wanna make sure that everything is clean. One thing that you can do is replace your cabin air filter as well. And if you still have a bad odor, this is a way to do it. So I get this from the place I work, but I'm gonna try to find this on Amazon so you can go directly. If I found it, I'm gonna post the link on the description so you can go and get it for yourself. So this is really simple process. The only thing that you need to do, turn on your car, put it on AC, and recirculation has to be off. So clean air has to come from the outside. This one has to be off. Turn the AC to the max. In this case, the fan has to be on 4 in my car. AC, everything has to be on. So let's turn on the car. Car is on. We'll put it on max. AC on. Recirculation off. Okay, so we have everything ready here. Now we're gonna go and I'm gonna show you under the hood where to put it. And make sure that you crack all your windows open. Now let's go outside. Here under the hood of your car, you see these vents right there? All this kind of grill. That's where you have to spray it. Let's shake the bottle really well. And you have to spray like half of the bottle into those vents. I'm gonna go inside and check it out. You're gonna let it sit in there for like 10 minutes, have the car just running with the AC, let's say for 5 to 10 minutes. But I can tell you the smell right now is really good. And this is gonna be really good for your AC because it's gonna clean everything and it's gonna kill bacteria if you have a bad smell on your AC. Okay, so it's already like 5 minutes with this product, and inside smells really, really good, guys. Now what we're gonna do, turn the AC off and put it on the heat cycle. We're gonna go outside again and spray some more and let it run. With the heat on, we're gonna do the same thing. Okay, guys, so I just sprayed that on the heat cycle. We're just gonna let it run a little bit more. Okay, guys, so we finished with this process. If you don't wanna get this product, you can get Lysol as well and do the same process. Spray it, let it run on AC, let it run on heat cycles, but make sure the recirculation is off so you can get fresh air coming from the outside. Okay, guys, so we finished this process. Like you see, this is really, really simple. So I'll leave it with that one, guys. I hope you like this episode. If you have any questions, please comment down below and I'm gonna be happy to help. Once again, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one. Peace.